guys! Some of you have asked me to do a what to do if your guinea pig is pregnant kind of video. I do not want to encourage guinea pig breeding. If you're thinking about breeding guinea pigs, please don't do it. Go to a rescue. They very often have the loveliest guinea pigs. Breeding guinea pigs not only adds to the many guinea pigs looking for a home right now, but it's also very risky for the mother guinea pig. Very often, the moms or one of the babies die. However, I also know that people end up with pregnant guinea pigs, and it's no fault of their own. If you watched my older videos, you'll know that I got pebbles from a, looking back now, probably not so reliable person who rescues guinea pigs, and she ended up being pregnant. I didn't know anything about pregnant guinea pigs at that point, and I'm really thankful that so many nice people on guinea pig forums were so kind to help me out. That's enough of a disclaimer, let's get on with the actual video. Keep in mind. Now, the first thing you have to keep in mind is that guinea pigs can have lots of babies. Be prepared for your guinea pig sow to have 6 male guinea pig pups, which will turn into very hungry big guinea pigs pretty fast. Either you have enough room for the potential offspring, or you should contact a rescue as soon as possible. Do not sell your guinea pigs to pet shops. Worst case scenario, they will end up as snake food. Also, if your guinea pig is too young or too old to have babies, please see a vet for every step of the way. A guinea pig shouldn't be older than 1 year and not younger than 6 months. The pregnancy. Guinea pigs start to show really late, so don't be surprised if you find out that you're going to have pups only 2 weeks before the birth. Guinea pigs give birth after 63 to 72 days. If you think your guinea pig could be pregnant, please see a vet to get it checked out. In general, you shouldn't pick up your pregnant guinea pig. If you absolutely have to, for example for a vet visit, always make sure you support all 4 feet. Never pick up a pregnant guinea pig by its belly. The mom-to-be shouldn't be stressed out, as this can lead to miscarriage or death of the babies. So it's important not to introduce new guinea pigs or to change the cage setup. Even though it's important to minimize stress, it's also very important to make sure your guinea pig is gaining weight. So it's good to take note of your guinea pig's weight. Food. Pregnant guinea pigs need more vitamins and minerals as usual. A variety of food is very important. Dried herbs are excellent for that, as well as foods that are high in calories, such as carrot and fennel. Parsley shouldn't be fed during a pregnancy. Especially in the last part of the pregnancy, your guinea pig needs more vitamin C than ever, so make sure to add bell pepper to your lists of food. Giving birth. If things go well, you don't have to do anything. Let nature take care of everything and don't reach into the cage. Chances are you won't even be present for the birth, but you might walk into the room and find mom and babies in their cage. Guinea pigs don't build a nest, they just find a secure corner and sit down to give birth. Alright, so that's a topic that's not really nice to talk about, and that's blood poisoning. This is very important. Guinea pigs never lie down for giving birth because they don't experience contractions for a long time. If you find your guinea pig lying on the side looking as if it might have contractions, you immediately need to go to a vet. These can be signs of a blood poisoning, and very often at this point it's already too late to save the mother. However, the vet might have a chance of rescuing the babies. At around 7 weeks into the pregnancy, your mom-to-be gains weight. If she suddenly starts losing weight, between 50 and 100 gram a week, it could be a sign of blood poisoning, and at this point you still have a chance at saving both mom and the babies. This is why it's so important to check your guinea pig's weight twice a week. Losing 20 gram a week is okay for the mom, even though she technically should be gaining weight, as long as she's behaving normally. However, your exotic pet vet should be able to give you more information on that, so always make sure to call him if you suspect something is wrong. The babies. Guinea pig babies can immediately eat, run, and see after the birth. If everything went well, the mom will take care of her babies, and they might already try to eat hay and veggies. To make sure all babies get enough food, you should weigh the babies every day. In the first 2 days after the birth, they are allowed to lose some weight, but after that they should be gaining weight pretty fast, around 4 to 6 grams a day. If they aren't, you might have to help feed them. And the last point is, babies can make babies. Something which is really difficult to determine is at which point your male baby guinea pigs are ready to make babies themselves. No one can really give you an answer to that, as it's different for each male baby. Usually, it's safe to say that male babies should be separated from their mom and sisters at the end of the third week. However, babies still need their group for support, so giving them away at the end of the third week can be harmful to their development. If you have an older guinea pig boar, you can introduce them to him. Babies who are kept with other babies with no older guinea pigs very often don't develop very well socially. They might have trouble in a group later on. To be on the safe side, they should be in a group with older guinea pigs until they are at least 8 weeks old. A very good alternative is to have your male guinea pigs neutered very, very early. This is a very new surgery and a lot of vets, even exotic pet vets, don't know about this. But you could help spread the word. I wrote a blog post on the advantages of it, so I will link that down below. That's it for this video. These are the most important information I could think of. This video doesn't replace going to the vet or seeking help in guinea pig forums. So if you think your guinea pig is pregnant, please see a vet and talk to people who have lots of experience. I hope you still enjoyed this video and see you next week!